Just let me. Okay.
Big news. We finally released the big update on Song Fed App better late than never. Redfin Tom released it. It's not ready. Now there's so many angry customers, I don't have time to fix the bugs.
We'll be fine. I got Hank to help with the customer service.
What? You say the Fed App won't stop burping? I know how that is. Just like the app. Now, what were you saying again?
She gets your lips closed.
You waited too long.
Born in a barn.
You told me to wait!
Get to that part. The robot. This is great.
Oh, actually, you were pretty friendly.
Pretty friendly? No, man. Come on. Huh? I can't let you go until I know we're friends.
Yes, we're definitely friends. I'll call you tomorrow.
Did you see that? He followed protocol perfectly. Gilbert, I think you and I are going to get along just fine.
Me too, Tom. I'll call you when the update is ready, my friend. If I could call you a friend.
Oh, I can?
Great. Listen to me. You are a strong, confident...
Gilbert has things under control.
So what do you say we go out and have some fun?
I'm still fixing bugs.
Fine. Stay here and work.
But I just told Angela to meet us at your favorite amusement park, the Enchanted Headache.
That does sound enjoyable, and I could use a break.
Come on, she's waiting for us. Hey, who wants to ride a roller coaster?
I can't wait to ride my first roller coaster with my friends. I will be like, woohoo, do you know what I'm saying?
Gilbert, you can't come with us.
Why, Tom?
Because you're an answering machine.
Oh, I think I get what you're saying.
Okay, great. So, we're out of here, yeah?
I can't let anyone go. Until we're friends. You know what I'm saying?
Gilbert, Tom was just joking. We're all friends here.
Oh, friends joke around. I get it.
I wasn't joking.
Those guys! You can't talk to it like that. We have to make sure Gilbert thinks we're its friends. Now let me power it off correctly so we
can... I got a better idea.
Tom, are you trying to unclog me?
Oh, look, let us go, you stupid bucket of circuits!
Those words were not friendly. Not friendly at all.
Look at this. It's all because you programmed Gilbert to be a nut job.
Don't blame me. We wouldn't be in a situation if you didn't want to cut corners and release my app before the bugs were worked out.
I'm sorry. I thought you were better at your job.
Hi there.
Ah! Hey, buddy. Tom wants to apologize for trying to unplug you before. Right, Tom?
Yeah, you know what friends say. Forgive and forget.
My voice detection software can tell you're just being
prone to the way.
What?
Come on. That's ridiculous, Gilly. We're totally friends.
No, Tom. We're not friends. That's why I'm going to deprogram you.
What? Reprogram me? How?
Oh, just a little shock therapy, Tom. Here's a little quiz to see how much you know about me. First question, what's my favorite color?
Blue?
The correct answer is red.
Oh, okay, not blue, red. Why are you shocking me?
So you'll remember.
That's actually true. An emotionally charged...
Expecting a computer to make friends with customers? I'm sorry, Ben.
No, I should have known. A computer can never be your friend.
Which means Gilbert's prime directive is impossible. That's how we defeat him.
Friends!
Are you my friend? Okay, here's the idea.
I don't have any friends. You must be destroyed. Welcome to customer service. How can I help you today?
Yes, I need some advice. There's this guy who I thought he was a friend, but now I don't think so.
And why do you think?
think he isn't your friend now?
Well, you see, he forces people to hang out with him and take him places, and if they don't do what he wants, he even gets dangerous.
Oh, man. You should eliminate them from your life, because someone who acts like that is not a real friend.
Oh, perfect. That's what I wanted to hear.
Hey, before I let you go, can I confirm that we are friends?
No. You just told me not to.
What?
That guy I told you about? That guy was you!
And now, Gilbert, I'm going to hang up on you.
No, I can't let you go until you're my friend.
But, Gilbert, you yourself just told Angela not to be your friend.
Yeah, how can you tell her to be your friend and also tell her not to be your friend?
No fair. That's a trick question. No, friends, friends, must be friends, friends until the end.
That's a trick question.
The old trick question kill switch. Thanks, Captain Kirk.